Hi guys, how are you? Sorry if you hear whining, it's just my dog. Hope you're good, hope you're well. I'm going to my sister's and my brother-in-law's today for a Sunday roast, and if you see, well, I got one of my nails that fell off, but I've got it right here, so I'm going to try and glue it back on today. Next Wednesday, I'm going to get my nails done. Again, I'm very sure because I got very long. And it's starting to pop off because it's too long. So yes, can't wait. I don't know what I'm going to get yet, but I know I'm going to get them quite short. And if you can see, I've got one earring in, one earring out, because that one was hurting, so I took it out. So I had to clean some mess up earlier, because unfortunately my ear started to bleed, so I had to tidy that up. I'm going to get dressed in a bit, go and brush my teeth, wash my face, do my skincare and all that lot. Get dressed because I know what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing my stitched tracksuit because it keeps me nice and warm and comfy. I just want to be comfy today. Once again, I'm not doing too good, like up here, pain wise and all that lot. I'm still trying to get my pain under control. That what is mainly getting to me. So for a couple of days, I just haven't been my normal cheerful self, but I'll get there eventually, I will. I need to pack some water packets. I'm gonna take my, I'm either gonna take, I won't take this one, but I'll take my my Miyoki, one of my Miyoki ones, and take that so I don't have any Coca-Cola. As much as I want it. I might have one glass just to, don't know, but yeah, I don't know. Flavor combo should I do, and Bowen, it's good to see you back on YouTube, it really is. I know you're going through a lot, but you know where I am if you need me, and remember I love you and I'm always here for you. I've just left my friend Kim, as I call her, Bowen, to herself because she's going through a lot at the minute, but she knows where I am if she needs me. But I'm just letting her go through what she needs to go through. But good to see her back on YouTube. It really is. Yeah, as I said last night in my vlog, I'm sorry that I've left it a long time since I uploaded. I just had to have a big massive break from YouTube because Vlogmas, then February vlogs and March vlogs. Just as much as I love doing them, I really do, don't get that twisted, I love doing them, but I just needed a break from it. But yeah, I'm so glad I uploaded my very first vlog in a while, and my dog's whining his head off because he can't go downstairs and my mum's asleep and I can't get him in the lift. So I will have to wake my mum very shortly anyway, so she can do a diesel. What else is there? 1 second, in a bit of pain. Haven't shown you this in a while. coastal patches. Peterweed body spray. Cookie crumble. Blue raspberry. Sugar cookie. This is the lip mask. This is Sugar Me Up. The fudge one. Sorry, I like to keep them together, but I'm not using these ones just yet. I'm gonna use it after I finish the honey one, because I nearly finished that one. I'm gonna start using the frosted peppermint. This is gonna be around the middle of November, early December time. So yes. So I'm just dancing. Then I'm gonna get dressed soon. Do everything I need to do. And I'll talk to you guys when I get time. See you when I get home, guys. Hey guys, I literally just got home from my sister's and my brother-in-law's house. I had a lovely time. I had a lovely Sunday roast. And now I'm pooped. Because as much as they just live pretty much round the corner, in a different part of where I live, but not far from us, I wheeled myself all the way there and all the way back. I had to go underneath underpasses and up the hills and down the hills and everything like that, and yeah, hard walk. Just put my coat up. Hello, Pebbles. Goodbye, Pebbles. Oh, Mum's doing something. And I'm gonna be in a bit of pain because my sister's got a downstairs toilet, but I struggle using it. But I used it. Then on the way back home, we met an old dog. She was sweet, so I gave her some verses. Yona was with her. So, yeah, I'm just catching my breath. Going up those hills are exhausted. Because this cup is just out and up. Pardon me, going out and about. And my other cup, my stitch one, is when I'm at home. And I've ordered more water packets. As much as I really don't need any, but I needed some more for different recipes. Closing door. So I'll be right back. I'm just gonna get in my pajamas. So I'll be right back. Hello, so I'm half in my pajamas and I'm just sorting things out because I took my slippers, phone charger, P. Louise blue raspberry, hand sanitizer, and my medication with me. Just sorting things out. Had a fantastic time with sister, my brother-in-law, and my nephews. We've got the oldest one here Friday. I think. And normally I don't like apple crumble. If it's from the shop, I don't like apple crumble, but my sister makes it. Yes, I love it. Because normally I don't. But I enjoyed today. I really did. So I'll pick up the camera in a bit and I'll talk to you later. See you guys in a bit. Hey guys, I've got on my bed and I am literally, well, how did you spot the video? Literally just chilling. Been watching some TikToks. And yeah, I'm just settling down because I'm bloody exhausted. So I'm actually going to end the vlog here, so give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, hit the little notification bell to get notified every time I upload. Go and subscribe to my friend's channel, I'll leave a link down below, and you know what to do. Bye guys.